Coming to the religious effect, they declared freedom of religion. So freedom of religion was declared, took over the sole church lands and placed the French Catholic Church under the power of the state. So the French Catholic Church was placed under the power of the state. Clergy was to be elected and received government salary. So the clergy, people who are going to work on the church, will also be elected and they were paid by the government. The National Assembly created their own Declaration of the Rights of Man and Citizens. Approved by the National Assembly of France, August 26, 1789, liberty, equality and fraternity, the slogan motto of the French Revolution in 1789. So freedom of religion was done, freedom of speech, freedom of the press, guaranteed property rights, liberty, equality and fraternity, right of the people to create laws, right to a fair trial. Constitution of 1791 says the new legislative assembly is created to make laws, collect taxes and decide on issues of war and peace. What were the five rights stated in the Declaration of the Rights of Man? Men are born and remain equal before the law. B. Freedom of speech, press and religion. C. Right to take part in government. D. Right to hold public office. E. Right to a fair trial. Six reforms of National Convention. They opened new schools. They supported ideas of universal elementary education. They also encouraged religious toleration. They also established wage and price controls to stop inflation, adopted metric system, abolished slavery in French colonies. So these were the reforms because of reforms of National Convention. Austria and Prussia, although Louis XVI had signed the constitution, he entered secret negotiations with Austria and Prussia. Neighboring countries were worried. National Assembly voted in 1792 and declared war against Austria and Prussia. Storming of Palace of Tuileries. On August 9, 1792, nearly 30,000 French citizens attacked Prussia and Austria, found Louis XVI and his family hiding, were arrested and the king was guillotined. So he was made guilty. Louis XVI is accused of plotting against the governments of the National Convention and against France. So this is how they guillotine. The image which is given here is called as guillotine, where they cut the head of the people who does mistake. Political clubs. Many clubs were formed as they wanted the revolution to be carried further, as the constitution gave political rights to rich only. Women were not given voting right. The famous one was the Jacobin Club. The Jacobin was the most famous political club of the French Revolution, so called the Dominican convent, where they originally met in the Rue Saint-Jacques, Paris. The early members were Mirabeau and Abbesses. Jacobins were otherwise called as Sans-Culottes. Leaders of the Jacobin clubs, Maximilien Robespierre was born on May 6, 1758. In Arras, where his father was based on as an advocate. So these are the image of those people. Reign of Terror. Different social classes executed. So they started executing different social classes. Like the percentage which says, this green color says peasants and farmers. Yellow color is working class. Red color is middle class. Blue color is noble people, black is clergy people. The conscription is passed. Conscription is to draft all unmarried 18 to 25 year old men into the army. So the conscription said, so unmarried men who are in the age category of 18 to 25 will be into the army. The reign of terror continued. A new calendar was adopted. Years were numbered from September 22, 1792, the first day of the French Republic, and not from the Christ's birth. Then comes the radicals arm, no God, no religion, no king, no constitution. So this is another group. July 26, Robespierre gives a speech illustrating new plots and conspiracies. He alienated members of CPS and CGS. Many felt threatened by his implications. July 27, the convention arrests Robespierre. July 28, Robespierre is tried and guillotined. The results of the reign of terror. Jacobins lost power. Burgess took control of the National Convention. Fashions became fancier. Inflation increased. A new constitution is written. It creates a directory. The directory. What is a directory? New ruling government of France, which is 1795 to 1799. Electors choose legislators. They choose 5 men to direct the country. They are called the directory. How is it organized? 2 house legislatures, 500 members. Council of 500 who propose the law. 250 members who are house of ancients vote on laws and select executive branch. So executive branch is equal to 5 members, which is equal to the directors. Who voted in directory elections? How was this different from the elections during the National Convention? Male property owners, they were the burgesses, controlled government, and all men could vote during National Convention. What problems did directory face? They were weak, corrupt rulers, inflation, used army to put down the revolts. So here is a timeline to show what happened during which year. So in August 1792, throughout the year, starting from 1792 to 95, till moderates write the constitution of 1795. Okay, so this is a timeline which shows different happenings of this revolution.